Entrepreneurship at Hocken College takes a lot of different flavors and forms. We oversee a very diverse portfolio of programs where we're not just teaching the hands-on skills needed to be successful in those industries and in those programs. We're also giving the students entrepreneurial experiences.
We have so many different entrepreneurial ventures across the college. With that, we have practical experiences where students are required to work in their field. But really, we try to have a hands-on entrepreneurial experience for students in their program.
In addition to learning the technical and science aspects of their field, they're learning things about budgeting and inventory and marketing and sales and customer interaction, which will allow them to pursue employment or an entrepreneurial venture of their own upon graduation.
At Hocken College, we understand the importance of not just building our future workforce, but also supporting business development in Southeast Ohio. And that really has been inspired by our president, Dr. Betty Young, former entrepreneur who also understands the importance of getting an education and supporting business growth in rural communities in Appalachia, Ohio.